And I'd like to inform the international society that every foreigner living in Germany is enslaved, and as having zero rights is always prohibited to have something, to possess something, to buy a house, to possess a car, or to possess something in Germany or in a German on a German earth. And I would like this slavery of foreigners in Germany to be ended, and I would like the United Nations and the entire world to look at that properly, and to give the foreigners the money they are actually earning and they actually should have been earning, and to give them a possibility to be somehow equalized with the earnings of the Germans, because right now the rights of foreigners in Germany, even if they are a German citizen, are absolutely non-existent, and they are always shaken, and they are always neglected and always destroyed. I'm not a German anymore, under the protection of the United Kingdom, and I want to be American, but a huge amount of foreigners in Germany are suffering, and I think it is really crucially important to look at that and to change this situation.